was a public execution. I paid good money for a seat up the front. I always made my reservation to hear and see them all scream, "Hang the cunt, this is Hangtown. This is Hangtown." A lot of men can't be trusted anymore. Men in positions they were trusted in before. Teachers, preachers, taxi drivers, scuba divers, Meals on Wheels feeders, scout leaders, non-drinkers are sus. This is Hangtown, where revenge is just another hole in the ground. Insanity's in the water for sure, and I'm going down to drown. At the end of the public execution, I stayed to see where the body gets thrown. Even though I saw the murderer murdered that night, I still locked every door of my home. This is Hangtown, where revenge is just another hole in the ground. Insanity's in the water for sure, and I'm going down to what's one more flush down humanity's dream? If it's justice for the ones who are slain, what's one more flush down humanity's drain? If it cures a victim's loved one's pain, where revenge is just another hole in the ground. Insanity's in the water for sure, and I'm moving around in Hangtown, where revenge is just another hole in the ground. Insanity's in the water for sure, no solutions have been found.
Okay.